Welcome back. Last of Us, Part 2, Episode 4. Heavy episode, last episode. Joel is dead. What the heck, right? Did not see that coming. Definitely a surprise to lose him that early into the game. We're headed to Seattle to try to find the people that did it, make them pay. Tommy left before us. We have not seen him since. So we've arrived in Seattle, and now we're just sort of exploring a few things here.
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
What about what? Nothing over here. So where did Dina go? Her to get up on a thing.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
How?
I'm good. Just almost died.
Guess we go this way. What are you doing? Get up, girl. Is that a person? I thought I saw somebody. Gotta search for that. Search for those supplies. What's this?
Okay. Wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something.
So I'm guessing that's some sort of code we'll have to use to open the gate. Also, I apparently just broke that window for no reason. I could have just walked in. Okay, where'd that key come from? Oh, so that was that. Okay.
That doesn't work.
All right, so it's gonna come in there, so we just gotta follow this thing, I'm guessing. Or not. Oh, maybe I did have to break that. Oh, was that just like a... That wasn't a, it wasn't a key, it was just a thing. Okay.
That's a generator.
I screwed that up. I was following like this thing here because I thought I went into it there, but apparently not.
Ellie! Ellie! Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
By we, I'm assuming we mean the horse. Yes, I saw the keyboard. Another one of these, huh?
Needs juice.
Will this cord extend all the way over there? I'm gonna have to throw it, probably. See, I kind of know what I'm doing sometimes, I think. Guessing that's where we'll go next. There's no way on the roof, is there? No, okay. So we'll probably be going that way next. And here's that input I talked about that I was probably gonna need. Checkpoint gate codes. Zero, 512. Imagine if you didn't go around and look for that stuff. You wouldn't know what to do. Is that literally just this part of it? I guess I could have done that a while ago. Did that do anything? Oh yeah. Well, that was worth it. That's not even me being sarcastic. That was definitely worth it.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get
power. I was gonna say it. That's. I need. I kind of gave that to me, but I need power first. Okay, I'm gonna assume that we go this way. There's the dome.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
I just noticed the brand on the horse, the J.
I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8. If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Nice. Stock up while we can. What you got there?
Purse.
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
So we need to go essentially turn around.
Ellie,
it's back here.
I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
What a joke.
That was a good one. Whoa, check out the tank.
Or did I need to go forward? No. Obviously, I was going for the bank and wasn't even close, so that's awesome.
I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons?
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
Where's the bank? So it's saying I need to face my left. Are we in here already? Do I need to go down below first? There's the bank.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call.
Duh. I mean, there's not going to be anything in here, is there?
This is cool. I'm like, holy shit, we might get crushed by me.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Ah!
Okay, this was stupid. I got too aggressive there.
Okay. That's all of them. God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor?
It's part of the...
They don't look like soldiers. Yeah.
They're probably,
Not sure.
Probably just the... Like the... bank security or something, I'm guessing. Did I get everything in here? I think I did. I'm also terrible at being quiet. You get so excited whenever you see like something to open, and then you open it and there's nothing. Vault, so we got another vault number here.
These body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh shit. It's like that movie. Which one? The one with the surfer bank robbers. Oh yeah. Love that movie.
So was there a robbery going down whenever this whole thing happened?
Here we go.
So I can't open my thing at the same time. So what was the number? Six. Well, I'm not quite sure what good all this money is going to do us.
Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, we'd be rich. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Gotta be some other ones that are open. Safety deposit boxes. Are we done here? I think we're done here. All right.
That place was crazy. Oh, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas. Ration distribution center. In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Rad. Spring and Fifth. Score.
Oh, so that's. Okay, I got it. I got it now. Wait, was there any advantage of going down this way? Other than the fact that I don't have to go down the ladder, which takes up time. Or we could just jump off like she did. Did I have my flashlight on that whole time? I did. Whoops. So this is a good example of sort of what I was talking about, which was you have open world in a sort of confined in a limited scope. Thank you.
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place up.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Yeah, I was thinking that same thing. I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but... yeah, why are these things still around if it's like this is like a major safe haven? Or maybe they're just in a really confined area of the city. What is this? Oh, it's a... is this a synagogue? Oh, see, look.
How can you tell?
I would say I saw the Jewish symbols.
It's a Jewish thing.
See, look at me. Look at me. I should be. I could be a dadgum writer. Or I'd be fine surviving in this world myself.
Unlike your other ones, you shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Nope, just kidding.
Okay. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
See?
It's empty.
That sucks.
So we had to go to the other place. Was it the garage?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Okay, you were saying?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of
memories. I want to see if there's a way to use this, though, to get up somewhere.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
This way.
I wonder if this is the way I had to do it to get out, or...
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
There we go. One more ought to do it. Well, you went. What was that? Try that again. There we go.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
I feel like I should have explored those other areas first. Pills. Gotta love it.
I hope you got where you were going. '57, '74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a home of survivors.
Okay, so that's a way out. But I did not explore the other place enough. So we're going to do that swingy thing again. Actually, I should have just done it. Should have came over here and explored these areas first. Sorry, guys.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's like the Hebrew Bible, or the Jewish Bible.
Like a Jewish Bible.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
That's it? That's all we got? We didn't get anything for coming back? Nothing? What about here? Is there another little rope thing? How do I get over there? Doesn't look like there's anything of value over there, though. Well, dadgummit. Let's try this again. I keep pushing the wrong button, dad blasted. We barely made that. All right, let's get out of here.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
What supplies? I don't know what you're talking about, kid.
Peaceful out here, at least.
All right.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks.
So, I think this will wrap up this episode.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks.
So, no guess there. We'll just kind of continue on here. And, yeah. We'll continue on looking for our gas. And, that's gonna be, what happens next time.
Yeah.
So come on back, and we'll pick up here.